Hey guys, it's me, Michelle Almanza, the beauty heroine, and I'm here with Amanda.
Amanda, makeup underscore Mandy.
So today we're gonna do something that we've both been wanting to do for a long time. I feel like she's a little bit more excited than I am. Like I'm kind of scared.
Why?
I feel like this reputation that I've definitely built up after the last 13 years is about to crumble because I'm gonna look so ugly after.
She's gonna be fine. I'm so
freaking out. And we're not cheating. My daughter of Venice is filming, and we're definitely just gonna do this and
with no mirrors,
and I'm really scared. So
I'm excited, let's do it!
So here we go, and wish us the best. Okay. I'm gonna be using a Makeup Forever Mist and Fix. Just cause I don't know, I was sent it and I was excited to try it.
I'm gonna put some NYX pore filler on. This is my favorite pore filler of all time. I'm gonna go ahead and put this baby on.
So I'm gonna try out this hydrating primer from Makeup Forever.
I always wipe my brows just because if it's like kind of slippery and slick,
it won't like grab.
Yeah, it's like you're like fighting your fucking self. Brow.
So I'm going in with Urban Decay primer potion, and I'm gonna put this on the eyelids and take it up into the eyebrows so that when I do the eyebrows right now, it'll kind of grab some of the product for me.
My brows. Oh, where's my drink?
Cheers to not looking like hideous beasts after this.
I'm seriously terrified for the brows.
This is a Krylon pencil. It's like a waxy pencil, so it's not super, super harsh. So, shit. Oh my god, okay.
Oh my god, girl, this is for real. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Oh fuck.
I'm on my face. Yeah, there is! Is there some on mine? Do you see a little bit? Is there anything in the wrong spot? Oh crap!
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. We're doing it. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm just gonna like. I think I'm gonna close my eyes. Maybe that'll like.
Oh my god, wait.
Maybe I'll get like a vision of my eyebrows in my mind.
You guys, where is the tail into my fucking eyebrow?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god, is it on?
It's on. It actually doesn't look that bad. I don't even. So I'm trying to use my finger as like a stencil almost. Like I'm trying to use it as a guide.
Me too.
I don't know if that's working.
You guys, I feel like I'm like bug-eyed. Like I'm trying so.
I don't even know. Oh my god, this is really hard doing.
Oh my god. This is fucking gnarly. I'm waiting for like a mirror to appear in front of my face.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you guys, I think I got it.
I don't know if I got it.
I'm scared to like.
I'm adding a little bit of eyebrow powder to my brows.
Do I even need to like really conceal them? I'm so terrified right now.
I'm closing my eyes.
Where
I think that helps.
Where the fuck is my brow? Okay, wait. I want
to. Oh my god, closing your eye helps.
It does?
Okay, I'm not
even
playing.
I don't think so.
I feel like. Let's see. Oh my god. What the fuck is going on?
You guys, I'm so fucking scared right now. I don't want to fuck up my eye. Whatever I did on my eyebrow. Okay, is that enough? Should I blend?
Oh,
did I fuck up my eyebrow? Don't lie to me.
No, you didn't fuck it up. It's just fun. This is funny. It's really messy.
Okay, I'm fine.
Okay.
We're gonna blend right now. Blur. You guys are my witnesses.
I'm closing my eyes and I'm just praying. Because that's really all I could do. My daughter's like smiling at me right now, so that's giving me.
Don't go too high with the blender. Okay, so this is the bronze.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm using my Heat palette. Love this freaking palette. So I'm using an, what is this again? A blending brush? The Prosecco kicked in. So I'm gonna go ahead and go into my crease.
That's good champ.
Okay, and we're gonna go.
Ooh, girl, yes! Lay! Okay, alright, so I'm going in. This one is the Morphe MB. I love this brush. MB23, and I'm going in with Sandalwood on the Rose Gold palette.
I'm using a 234. This was a long time ago. I think it's like a limited edition brush when MAC did like a synthetic and a natural bristle blending brush. So it's like good for creams.
Girl, what are you doing right now? What are you going to do to your eye? What are you doing?
I'm doing like a really nice deep red crease that I'm going to buff out.
So you're like ballsy right now. You're like going in. You're going to try the crease.
I feel confident with the eyes. I'm not going to lie. This is the one part of the challenge. I think that maybe we should be real cute. That actually looks pretty good. So.
Okay.
So what I'm going to do now, just in case I went too high, is I'm going to go in with, it's called Ounce and a little bit of Chaser.
Oh.
So right now I'm just doing my lid. It's the same color that I did on my highlight. I'm just using this. I think this is a crown brush. It's a 135 oval shadow. And I'm just placing this all over the eyelid. And again, there's no mirror on this EOS balm, but for some reason, holding this is making
it really
me feel,
makes you feel comfortable.
Centered.
Ooh, I could do this all fucking day, girl. I've done that shit in the dark, in the car, everywhere.
Okra. So I'm gonna go in with Marc Jacobs highlighner in, I think it's called Earth something. Earthquake. And I'm gonna line the inside of my eyes. That was my fucking earthquake. They used to bully me in the sixth grade and call me Earthquake, and it was really sad. So I used
Why?
To beat because I was chubby.
Fucking assholes.
I didn't change.
Let's go fucking show them what Earthquake is.
Yeah, let's now. See. Show them what Earthquake accomplished.
This is not attractive. Mascara is easy as shit. It looks pretty good.
No, yours actually looks really good.
It looks really good.
No, you're fucking lying. Because yours looks pretty good. I'm going to put a little bit of this underneath my eye and then just like smudge it with my finger.
Okay, well, Valen.
If we really accomplish this, like we pour a shot because I will really be so excited. Proud. Like, my children's children will watch this one day and be proud. So I'm really striving for success right now.
Okay, is it on?
No, you gotta like, well, it's close to being on.
Where?
We're trying not to give each other.
Where the fuck?
Could I tell her? Am I allowed to tell her?
Is it in the beginning? Or, oh, I see. I feel it.
Okay. Yeah. So just make sure. Just make sure it's pinched. Just make sure it's like on, because it's not on. It's almost there though.
Lash glue. Oh my god, you guys, this shit is sticky as hell.
Do it, girl. You could do it.
But it's hard. I can't place. I can, and I fucking will.
Yes, that attitude. No one even talked to me. Like, I'm gonna probably be really super quiet right now because.
You guys, I don't feel like this is.
This
on.
Is hard as shit. Oh my god.
You're doing fucking liquid liner, boo.
I'm gonna try. Yeah,
is it on?
Pretty much. It needs to be pinched though. Thing? Okay.
You keep saying that.
Okay, hold on. Just don't talk. Don't talk to me.
Okay, go. Don't.
Is it bad?
Do not open your eye anymore. It's gonna lift your fucking brow, girl. I'm
so sad.
Just keep trying.
My eyelashes don't feel bad. Does it look pretty?
Yeah. I'm trying to find my eyeball. Okay. All right. Don't get that close.
All right, so if there's any fallout underneath my eyes, I'm gonna wipe that off.
You know, I have to hold something.
How did this come out from underneath my eye, you guys? I don't have any makeup on. This is weird. It looks like...
How is that?
It's not bad. Just fill in the line.
Okay.
Go as low to your lash line as possible.
You got it. But other than that, it's okay? She's laughing at me!
Look at me. Don't pinch your eye like that! Just relax.
I don't even know what to do with my
face. Okay, let me see. Look at me. Girl, look at me. It's not that bad.
Really?
Just fill in.
Oh my god, I'm so excited right now.
Yes, go possible. LA girl, orange, pink, peach fucking shit to cover up my dark circle.
Shit.
Okay.
Am I close? Like, is it?
You're good?
Really?
Bitch, you're doing so good.
Oh my god, I'm so proud of you. Fabulous right now.
I'm so proud of you.
How about we don't even need to do the other eye and I'll just go out with like my hair covering one side and then we're good.
Okay. All right. Going in with the Milani foundation. Lightweight, oil-free, blah, 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 blah. Number 3, light beige. We're going all in. Foundation. I feel very comfortable with this. You're doing good. Just don't fuck up.
Yeah, that doesn't stress me out at all. Come on.
Let me see. You're doing great. I promise you.
Oh, I should have moved my finger.
No, it's helping you. No, it's helping you. You're doing great. Just move your hair.
Okay, thank you. Mm-hmm. Wait, did I do smoky underneath this eye? I totally forgot if I did it or not.
No.
Okay.
It's just eyeliner. Okay. Going in.
So glad you're here.
Good. My arm's getting tired.
Because she's beating too much. Too much face. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and do my concealer. I think I'm done with... Oh, and I didn't even do mascara or yeah. Anyway,
girl,
you got my
lashes. I mean, I don't...
I'm going to do lashes too. I hate you.
You don't want to finish your eyeliner?
Oh, it's not finished? Shit. Wait, on top or bottom? Oh, my eyes are breaking.
What do you mean?
I'm gonna go in here and pray for
such
this.
A big ass forehead.
Wait, me?
I do.
Oh, why I was like, I do. But
why?
Oh, I thought she was like calling me out, and I was like, I
why
know what I
ever do.
That was so mean.
That's so fucked
I'm
up.
Like,
I'd
well,
be like, bitch, get out of my
But
room.
I feel like in the makeup artist world, like people are. were so like brutally honest and blunt, and you're kind of like, I kind of have feelings.
You have a big forehead. You should fix that. No, I'm serious. You look really pretty.
You look really good.
Like, you look really good.
You look really good.
Okay, wait. Concealer. I'm just going to be bold, because you were bold with the liner, so, like, I feel like I'm a slacker. So, I'm going... Can I use some alcohol?
Yeah, totally.
So, I'm going to go ahead and...
Wait, is my eyeliner filled in yet on the right?
Concealer.
Oh.
Okay, you're trying.
So sad.
Okay. X-rated Smashbox. My effing favorite mascara right now. It... gives Which me lashes when I
oh,
don't have lashes.
Hell.
It's so good.
That one's really good. Okay.
This one has, like, not done me wrong. I've had, like, people ask me, like, oh, what lashes are you wearing? I'm like, oh, they're mine because of this mascara. So this mascara, like, Smashbox, you really
bitch, you should
nailed
be getting commission.
It out of the park. Okay, I want a 10% cut off of what comes off of this video, Smashbox.
Okay, do I need to blend more concealer?
No, you look so... I'm so jealous right now. Because even my daughter says you look good, and she hasn't said that to me, so I know I look like shit.
This is like hard, but I feel like I feel comfortable now. I don't feel as scared anymore. I'm not as scared anymore.
I think because you're nailing it.
I can't see shit. I go up when you're blending concealer. It will help. It will prevent.
Mom, you just have like a random dot on your eye.
I put that there on purpose.
It's a birthmark.
It was a birthmark.
It's
I had a
beauty
pimple.
Mark.
I had a little pimple that was going to come out in a week, so I just thought I would like hide it.
Improvise.
As it's growing out.
Improvise.
Thank you, Venice, for pointing out my beautiful beauty mark that I made.
Okay.
Do I have a lot of mascara?
You look bomb. Oh my god, that mascara. Fuck.
Right? So I'm going to go ahead and do a little bit of concealer under the eye. Anybody who knows me when you see my other videos, I don't wear a lot of like foundation, so I'm gonna keep it really light. So this is a little bit lighter for me. It's the Dior Air Flash.
I like that.
You don't
bomb
have it. So bomb. And it actually does provide pretty good coverage, but it can also look super natural as well.
It's just layer. You can layer it.
Yeah. And then
you put it on your blender?
I put it on my blender or directly on my face.
And then you push it into your...
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
So I'm just gonna use...
Is your blender damp?
Yeah, it's a little damp. But it's not crazy dumb. I usually go in there with like a brush anyways after. So just a real soft, natural like highlight.
I'm going to take, again, the Bronx powders.
The Bronx.
And I'm just going to do the lighter shade. This is going to be number 2. So I did number 1. What did I do number 1? Oh, for all my, to cut to my concealer.
See, I looked at you as all.
She's like, bitch, I don't know, I'm not listening to you.
Like, my eyes are all big, I'm like, what?
Okay, so I'm just gonna, like, use... I love this Real Techniques brush, it's bomb.
You know what? Everybody talks so bomb about Real Techniques,
I
think
it.
I need to get
you
some.
You guys, if you're looking for affordable brushes, like, a good brush that, like, get Real Techniques, you guys, they sell them at Ross, TJ Maxx, at Walmart, but you can get some good deals. I think I got this one at Ross, like, a seven-piece one for, like, $8. And then Morphe's actually really good.
Yeah, Morphe's pretty good. Okay, so I put it on. I'm just going to go back and, like, buff it.
Okay, can you please just tell me if my face matches my neck? If not, I'm going to go in with the dark
one. Go into your neck more. You need to take the color down into your neck more. Okay, so I'm going to use a little bit of this Lancome stick foundation. It's a little on the thick side, so I use, like, a really little amount and, like, mix it with moisturizer or something kind of helps. So just kind of do, like, that and that.
Dust that. RCMA translucent powder.
Oh, I've never tried their translucent
powder. Dude, that's
powder.
It's my favorite.
The Laura Mercier, I'm not like the biggest fan of. I tried it, but I actually like the Kat Von D Lock It powder a lot better. Translucent.
Hola, for contour. I've never the Kat Von D Lock It what?
Lock It translucent powder.
Oh, okay.
It's good. Okay, I hope I'm blended. I think that
there's
this
a mirror.
Point,
okay. Holy shit, there's a mirror.
Oh my god, I have a mirror
okay,
too.
Okay, don't look.
I have a mirror too.
We hope I'm blending.
I'm just like layer and layer and layer, and I think we'll be okay. God.
More product and more product. Fucking more product.
Dude, my forehead.
I love
oh
this.
Oh my
brush,
god, I'm so
girl.
Scared.